That has to.
No, by the feet. They live for the cloud, die for the cloud. Those RK Francie fellas gonna have themselves a ball. Yeah, a ball. Cause they're so cheap, they don't even sleep. Up all night to win an armload of trees. Let's do a stink, cause you already know ain't no pretend.
What's going on, everybody? We are here at the clean sweep. If you remember last time on this video, we had Luigi ready. Watch the final pull that brought him up.
Oh my goodness.
That was freaking awesome, wasn't it? We are going to go ahead and snag him this time. Freaking Luigi.
Boom.
Little tip, always check for your silver quarters there. 1964 or before. Let's put in this cash. Leaned down and clicked the thing. Took away a play. Wouldn't it be amazing?
Well, yes, it would have.
I thought if I had leaned down and I grabbed Luigi.
I thought I was actually going to. 19 plays. Here we go.
Luigi.
Luigi coming home.
Oh my goodness. And now that thing back there is ready to go. Watch this. We're gonna get a body snag on him. If we just gotta get the right, I think, body, because there's air. Oh, that's it.
What?
What in the world does it do that sometimes? Oh. Alright, we'll go for a head then, huh? Head?
Yeah. You know, if you knock that crunch bar down, I'm sure you'd get it.
It's a little big for the claw.
Sideways.
Yeah, if it was sideways, it's big for the claw. Look, this crunch bar is like that.
What about Donkey Kong?
Crunch bones like that, claws like that.
But sideways.
It's math. Sideways, no. It wouldn't pull sideways. Alright, we're gonna go for this just one more time. He's in a prime area. How would
Nope.
How we not got? I'm going for the body one more time. The Donkey Kong's rather large, but we might as well try a pool, you know?
It could open a world.
Well, Donkey Kong is so big. Can you see how big he is?
Yeah,
on the
I see him. He's huge.
That has to.
No, by the feet.
Oh my god, by the freaking feet!
Boom.
Do one on Donkey Kong just to see. He's stuffed down there, but I would like to see if it just barely pulled him. Alright, the cow.
Yeah,
the
cow.
The cow. Right by the edge. And then that'll start a little bit of a universe. Let's try not to go into the glass.
One more try.
Yeah, well, definitely. We're getting him. He's ours. Oh, one try on him.
I say again.
Yeah, duh. See, he opens a world once he gets snagged. He's in a tough spot being so close to the glass. Dude, the curl's going over to the right, I swear. I have it lined up, and then it's...
What about that monkey again?
Oh, hold up. Are you absolutely stupid?
No.
He's ready to go. Well, we ain't going for something over there when he's ready to go, but ain't doing it. Look, he's prime. He's prime. He's ready. You know? I mean, that is a drop. It's a guarantee if you just get the right snag.
Okay.
little higher, though. I think we can get him. Definite. I mean, he's not really far down there. We just haven't had a good grab on him yet, you know?
Yep.
Oh, it's him. Okay. He's pulling, though. What about the little blue monkey to the right?
Asta.
Because that would definitely get him once he's gone. I'm gonna keep pulling the cow because I think he's one pull now. This is getting ridiculous, you know?
Slightly.
Just slightly. It's okay. That is. It goes off to the right. He's ready though. I swear he's ready. Come on, don't do us this way. Clean sweep. Smart clean sweep.
It's smart.
Hey.
I saw that drift.
And the work, yeah, it's going over. Three plays. We go to the bear to the left of it one time.
Because
sometimes it'll just pull things immediately.
Don't do something you'll regret.
What do you mean, do something you'll regret? Alright, get the cow.
Two plays.
That cow's making me mad. Give him a spanking. Once I snag him all the way. How in the world? That's ridiculous.
What? That was perfect.
Try again. You can do it.
Do you have any money?
No,
you have one quarter. Stupid nickel. Do you have a quarter?
I do not.
Please, one quarter. Please.
Zero.
It's okay, because we got us some treats. You ready to look? We got Luigi, so it's worth every cent. Every bit of sweat. Look at all that sweat. I get it like that when I just get this worked up. This is for both of our videos here. Oh my god. That's one of the best we've ever won, you know?
That is.
That's beautiful.
I think we have the larger version of him.
I handed him to you. You dropped him.
There's no limit to what you can win.
Well, there was tonight.
No, there wasn't. Money.
Someone's an idiot.
Yeah, somebody said something mean. That's it.
Girl, I've got a whole bag of those earpieces in my mouth. I wonder if you can bark alone. Look at my car, my Bowser that I had before he wrecked it.
Thank you for watching. We'll see you next time. Please like, subscribe, all that good stuff. We'll see you next time.
They've beaten every claw in town, searched for garbage gold all around, held a killer party at the Chuck. So when you need a quick laugh, what will they do? They'll keep on making videos for you. They scratched off 1,000 tickets, wrote catchy songs that you can't miss, one jackpot.